Keep an eye on those windows.
Good advice. Hello everyone, Stigmalator here. Welcome back to The Last of Us Part 2. It is somewhat cooler today, so I'm going to try and get something recorded. Because holy crap, the last 2 days were awful.
Wolf. WLF. I get it.
Oh yeah, that makes sense.
Yeah, clever. Good job, guys. Can I get inside you at all? Oh, maybe. No, okay. Making negative on that one. What about you? Any openings anywhere? Oh my god. Oh, Chewie, can you not get through there? No. Alright then. Nope, just an abandoned truck. Definitely can't go through there. It's all boarded up. No possible way you can climb over that. But this was some kind of lookout. I wonder if there's anything up there. No, it doesn't look like I can get up there.
No idea what to do here.
Maybe we can get over there. You see that? Infected just hopped that fence.
Oh, means we can get in that way.
Shouldn't we hear gunshots or something?
I don't know what's going on.
Yeah, you don't need to hold my hand, game. I'm doing an explore. Alright, let's go through there at some point. I'm going to have to go in here first. Let's check out this area first. Right, guess I need the code, but I've got a bunch of codes. Hey, Shimmer.
You have a code for this game?
I'm not sure.
All right, let's actually go in here first. I know I'm not being very consistent, but... Hey, he's over there. I see him. Ah, there's something over here. I see you. Yes. All shotty shells. Dina, you're going to get spotted. Well, that was lucky. Convenient pillar was convenient. No, Let's be somewhat smart about this, shall we? I see you. I should got you there. You gonna die? Right. Okay. Think that's all of them.
That's that.
He's got one of those wolf patches.
Guess they didn't make it out with their gas after all.
That's good, right?
If those fuckers who killed Joel got taken out by some random infected,
then they'd still be dead, Ellie.
I'm not sure that's justice. Might as well grab what we can while we're here.
Vigilante justice. Cool, got some supplies. That was around here. That's full. What can I make to free up some space? That. Make one of those as well. Cool, now I can pick up more stuff. Anything else around here? Hope we got it all. Ooh, okay. There might be more stuff to...
They've been shot.
You recognize him?
No.
Maybe someone else killed these guys. The infected just wandered in.
Sounds about right.
Hey, found their gas.
Well, if we need any more, we know where to get it.
Excellent. Ooh, that's an explosion waiting to happen. You've got nothing. Anything over here? No. Alright.
I don't recognize this one either.
Press square while aiming. Ah, I see. last round. Training manuals reveal new upgrade branches. Nice. Camouflage issue. Protect, deceive, and hide with the best. Over 15 tips from renowned experts to show you how to. Show you how. Also include 12 duct tape brands compared rainwater collection techniques. Well, got a new... Ooh, okay, so I've got craft silencers. Okay, but they break after a while. Craft more effective health kits. Yes, I think we'll go with that for now. Yep, I knew that was a thing. Give that to me, please. March 29th. Our strike against the Fedra checkpoint worked. Killed at least three of those thugs, just a few wounded on our side. In the wake of our losses, it felt good to hit back. That night, we voted Isaac as the new commander. It was a contentious meeting. His summary execution of those prisoners still doesn't sit right with some people, but I like him. He can make the tough calls. April 4th. I'm fucking exhausted, but for a good reason. We've had 8 new recruits show up in the last few days and 6 are Fedra deserters. Isaac's directive is clearly working. It's either that or all those flyers. People are taking us seriously now, finally seeing the WLF as a real alternative. We'll kick those fascists out and rebuild on the foundations Emma and Jason laid. Yep. Every revolutionary thinks they've got a new alternative, and they never do. Because it clearly did not work. What was that? Whatever it was, it could wait because I've got a new card. Know-it-all. Name, Sheila Kim. 100 brains, 20 brawn, spark affiliation. A world-famous researcher diagnosed with an early form of dementia, Sheila Kim reached out to Spark in desperation. Could they do something to slow her mental decline? They agreed to implant an experimental nano AI drive in her brain, allowing her to not only retain her knowledge, but accrue new information at a massive rate. Now she is arguably the smartest person alive and Spark's new chief technology officer, overseeing their military research arm. Some argue that she's lost her conscience, others wonder whether the AI has taken over her mind. Neutral villain. Technophobes. Give me that. Excuse me. Make sure I haven't missed anything out here. Can we open the lift? No. These stairs are blocked off, so let's check this bit out. Nope. Always worth checking out though.
Shit.
An interrogation by the looks of it. Oh shit. Tommy learned a couple of things from Joel, it seems. Because Joel did something very similar to get Ellie back in the
There's
first
one.
What was that written in blood?
He was using them against each other.
How?
Joel told me about this. You ask this guy a question, but you don't make him say it, you make him write it down. And then you ask this guy, and if the facts match, you're telling the truth.
You fuck him up.
Yeah.
East 1. Another gate code?
Looks like it.
That'll be the one for the gate outside.
This just happened, though. He can't be far off.
Check this.
We can get out this way.
Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah.
Anything else? Nothing else in here? Alright, fair enough. Now we're here. Okay then. Make sure I'm not gonna miss anything before I drop down. Excuse me, Dina. Dina. Okay, she's not gonna let me go that way. Ah, there's Shimmer. And that's why that truck's there. Nice.
I know you said Tommy had a rough pass, but fuck.
I know.
Are you okay? It wasn't pretty.
I don't want you to think bad of Tommy.
Ellie, if I had my sister's killers tied to a chair, I'd do worse.
I hear you.
That's the law of the land in this time. Right, let's get the generator fired up. Probably going to need gas, but we know where the gas is, that's fine.
Got it! And I got this. Big question though, where did this take us? Say we find shelter and we set up camp. Maybe somewhere high up so we can scope out the area.
I like that idea.
Okay. Let's look for an open building.
Preferably with no infected. Or WLF.
Wolves.
Whatever.
I still have some of those almond things left if you're hungry.
Not really.
You should eat something. Oh my god.
What?
I sounded like my mom just now.
I'll be fine.
Doesn't look like there's anything worth checking out in this area. I could be wrong.
Get the other! Don't look!
What?
Go!
Oh,
Oh, you fuck.
Didn't think I'd ever see you again. How'd you find us?
I asked about a dude with a bitch scar across his face.
It's fine. How many came with you? Just you two?
You can't stop this.
Jordan! You're supposed to be out looking for the other one. What the fuck is this?
You know the smuggler that we killed out in Jackson?
Yeah.
This girl was there.
What?
They're coming after us. That's why Nick was fucked up like that. We gotta get her to Isaac. We gotta tell him exactly what's going on.
Yeah, well, I just got off the radio with Isaac. And we got a new mandate. Kill all trespassers.
Whoa, hold up, hold up, hold up. That doesn't make any sense.
Direct order, man.
No, let's talk to her. Let's figure out what she knows.
I don't give a fuck what she knows. You saw what she did to the others?
You have no idea how many people she might be with. This might be an ambush.
I don't care how many people she's with. We will find them. We will kill them.
Can you just think for yourself for a quick
Jordan,
second
get the
right
fuck
now?
Out of
can
my
you...
way.
Alright, gotta move that. Alright, tap, tap, tappity tap.
Later. Was there a TV station on that map?
I don't fucking know. Come on. Fuck, Ellie.
Oh, here we go.
Go around.
Stop! Shit. Oh, stop missing. Where's all my weapons? Hold on, I am missing a whole load of shit. I want to make sure I've got it all back. Do anything rash, Dina. These guys have supplies. I want the supplies. Plus, they also killed my horse.
Fuck.
Shit, I'm really bad at this. Checking out these rooms. I need supplies. Copy some shit around here. That'll do, I guess. So I'm guessing the Fireflies are pretty much done. So it's these WLF guys now.
Everybody down here now!
Where did those shots come from?
I don't know. Search the courtyard. You, hold the cafeteria. I'll cover here.
Right.
You. I'm sure there's another one somewhere. You're over there. Come here, you. You gonna come in?
I'm gonna find you.
I'm sure you are.
Now where'd you go? Easy, easy.
Well, I'm guessing we can't interrogate, so it's you dealt with.
There's a lot of them.
told you.
Right, let's make sure we're all suited and booted. Right. Let's restore you. Needs photograph. Let's have a look at that. The photo of Lee. Lee's note. Jordan, Isaac's got us posted up on a two-week at the TV station. Scars spotted in the area. Here's something to hold you over. Love, Lee. Oh, just Lee. Of Seattle. Top right, W left, bottom right, fuck Federal Gate, left, no gas. Alright. Oh, I can't check the map while I'm in here, fair enough. Okay, grab that, grab that. Anything else? Yes! Ooh, blimey! I missed a fair amount. Hold on, Dina. We'll do one more sweep. The way up. Check around here. Assume Dina's going in the direction I'm supposed to go. So I'm going to go in the opposite direction and grab some secret stashes. That's usually how these things go. Anything over here? No. Oh, this has ambush written all over it.
Have a look here. Fuck these wolves. Steal their shot.
I was planning to. Ah, shit.
Think that's all of them? Let's not find out.
I'm gonna go and grab this candy bar. yummy. Right, did you drop anything besides... No. What about you? No, okay. Well, at least they're smart enough to check underneath the things. That's quite cool. Okay, what have we got here? From here on out, kill all trespassers. We'll send additional units to locate the other woman. Return to the FOB by EOD. Bring all available supplies. Okay then. Can we use the radio at all? No. Fair enough. Oh, hang on. Thank you. I will have that.
Fuck. What about this?
Ah.
Let's try it.
Good thinking, Dina. But now we need a new horse.
Come on, inside.
Oh, good dogs.
Come on. We gotta get away from this school. Now, there has to be a way down to the street somewhere.
Now, let me check for supplies. Might be hidden stashes somewhere. Dina. Okay. Right, what can I make? Another one of these? Yeah, let's do that. Ooh, I can upgrade something. Don't have enough for you. I can make a silencer. Increases the durability of the silencer. That, Yes. Okay, cool. So I have to craft them. Makes sense. It's a fucking Coke bottle. Not sure that would work in the real world, but I will accept it for game logic. No, not gonna go that way just yet. Ooh, trading card. Not sure what good these are, but I'll keep collecting them. Cardio. Pedro Rojas. 60-60, none. Pedro Rojas was a long-distance runner who dreamed of winning, but always came up short. When Spark offered him limitless stamina in exchange for using him as a test subject for their new Velocentanium artificial hearts, he immediately accepted the deal and then escaped, going into hiding. Now known as Cardio, he can run faster and farther than anyone alive. Pursued by Spark, they still want him back to finish their experiments. They'll just have to catch him first. Good on you, Pedro. Yeah, let's not jump out of there. It's probably a bad time for everyone. More pills. You got there, Dina?
We need to get to the street.
Oh, yeah, no shit. We also need supplies. Because I'm pretty sure those wolf guys stole most of ours. Dina, can I do some and do an investigate, please? Yes.
Yeah.
I'd love to have a bow and arrow back.
Check this out. She's one of them. Well, fuck her then. Read the letter. Jordan, Isaac's got us posted up on a 2-week at the TV station. Scars spotted in the area. Here's something to hold you over, Leah. TV station. You think she's still there? I gotta find out, right? So, it's by all these tall buildings. That way.
Good eye.
Okay. Let's go get Leah.
I know I keep pronouncing it Lee, that's probably wrong. So I should probably go with how they're pronouncing it. Leia. Right, is there anything in here I can grab? No. Doesn't look like it. So I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigmalator. This has been The Last of Us 2. And I will catch you next time. Take care now.